to us.
All of that, I have little doubt. And yet, I find myself with a conundrum. How can I completely trust a man when I don't even know his name? And so I was hoping, Miss Smoke, that you could help me trust him. Who is he under the hood?
That is not my secret to tell, Dr. Wells.
Of course. I'll figure it out on my own.
Okay, I'll call you back later. That was the arrow. He says Barry is acting strangely.
Strangely how?
He's been whammied. He was acting angry. It was scary. And his eyes, they glowed.
It's possible that his body is fighting off the effects, so it's hitting him slower.
When it comes to rage, that is not a good thing. The longer you suppress your emotion,
the bigger the explosion.
Considering what he can do, how do we even stop him?
A cold gun would come in real handy right about now.
Hey.
I'm just saying.
None of us can stop Barry. Fortunately, Felicity knows someone who can. I think you better call back Oliver Queen. We're gonna need the arrow's help.